Intoso is a beloved global clothing brand. They're currently planning a rebrand as part of their fall product launch. Let's check out how they're using the latest ERP capabilities across the business. Using the latest demand planning capabilities, they're now able to incorporate external signals such as weather or inflation into the demand plan. Combining third-party signals with their historical sales data means Copilot can provide them with a more accurate forecast. As the team reviews the plan, they're presented with context-aware insights and deep analysis directly within the workflow. Copilot automatically highlights important data points like trends and alerts and allows the team to access more detailed analysis on cell level with predefined questions. The combination of visual and textual formats helps everyone on the team more easily comprehend the plan. When the plan is confirmed, product manufacturing can begin. The manufacturing team uses the new Activity Copilot in traceability to monitor the production process. Using the historical overview, they can fully understand the production process and meet manufacturing tracing requirements. The latest capabilities also provide them with real-time tracking of goods. The team has the full picture of each item's components and where they were used, giving them a great starting point to understand the supply chain from origin to destination. In the event of a product recall, the team can use Copilot's new Summarize Where Used capability to quickly identify affected batches and their distribution points, minimizing the impact and scope of recalls. Now let's head over to HR. The new 4 line includes a complete rebrand, and so HR is hiring several new members to join the team managing that project. Recruitment looks very different these days, thanks to the new Recruiting with Copilot capabilities. At every stage of the process, the team can get support from Copilot, writing job descriptions, helping to identify the best candidates, or going ahead and suggesting interview questions are just a few examples where the process is streamlined and more intelligent. The lives of employees have also gotten easier, thanks to the new integration with Viva Connections. Employees no longer need to jump to a separate HR solution to complete tasks like vacation requests or viewing pay stubs, and instead can complete them directly in Teams. With the newly hired employees, changes have been made to the current HR plan. The VP of HR wants to quickly understand the change. Using business performance planning, she opens the HR dashboard and first uses the new audit tool to identify changes. She interacts with Copilot to ask specific questions about the changes, and when she's ready, approves the plan. Part of the rebranding project involves revamping the storefronts across franchises and third-party department stores. The rebranding team was using the legacy architecture of Dynamics 365 Project Operations to manage this project. With this release, they can use the new modern architecture of Project Operations. Right from the same legal entity as they were managing their projects previously, they now have the flexibility of using advanced project planning, resource management, pricing and transaction models, maintaining one version of the truth. The latest capabilities enable them to process build sales for resource-based non-stock deployments. For example, as the rebranding team purchases materials to rebrand the franchises, they can immediately create transactions for time, expense, and material usage directly on a draft invoice, without needing to add these items to the planned expenses list. This gives some much-needed agility to the invoice process, enabling them to progress invoicing without needing to wait for the project team to catch up with their reporting. As they progress throughout the rebranding project, they can now use Time Entry with Copilot to ask Copilot to automatically log time. Copilot generates the entries along with a clear summary of the activities completed during that time period, making the process far more efficient and providing the clarity the franchises need to approve the invoices. On launch day, the stores are incredibly busy. Sales associates can sell better thanks to the new Copilot-generated product insights accessed via store commerce. The associates can use summarized key product information to help customers quickly find the right products from the newly rebranded 4 line, as well as AI-recommended products that go well together, increasing upsell and cross-sell conversions. At any moment, the team can use the new store insights generated by Copilot to review their store performance. Key metrics such as sales, returns, discounts, and payment types, summarized for the channel and store, equip store associates and managers with the data they need for strategic decision-making regarding the new 4 line. The stores are required to send transaction data to headquarters for inventory and financial updates. When processing issues arise, the operations team spends lengthy time troubleshooting. Now, the new Copilot-generated summaries identify failed transactions automatically, empowering the stores to address them far more efficiently. At checkout, associates can complete sales faster than ever with the modernized point-of-sale interface, with simplified payment and receipt workflows, contextual actions on sales lines, and tap-to-pay payments. At the same time, customers can also take advantage of the streamlined self-checkout interface to complete purchases themselves. Over in finance, the accounting manager is using a series of new features in Dynamics 365 Finance to improve their performance. The new reconciliation workspace now gives proactive visibility into any exceptions found between the subledger and ledger. The view includes an overview of the state for each subledger by period and by legal entity. Copilot gives a summary of the exceptions found, along with recommendations on actions that can be taken. A history log is used to track all actions taken, along with any comments entered. In the future, the Reconciliation Copilot agent can learn from the actions and comments to perform the recommendations on behalf of the accounting manager, with approvals, of course. Last, a snapshot of each subledger's reconciliation results will be taken at the end of the period, which can be attached to the period end task as evidence. In invoice automation, exceptions occur at different stages. The new Copilot for Vendor Invoice Exception Handling capability greatly reduces the AP clerk's manual effort on analyzing root cause for different invoice exceptions, reducing the operation cost in the finance team. Staying on top of recent regulatory changes can be tough. The new regulatory compliance immersive homepage, powered by Copilot, provides the information the team needs to stay compliant. Copilot also helps the team set up country-specific electronic invoicing and tax reporting, including reconciliation of taxes before filing with minimal effort. Alongside Dynamics 365 Finance, the finance team is improving their performance even further by using the Copilot for Finance solution in their productivity tools. Before, finance analysts would spend a lot of time sifting through a continuous influx of news feeds, analyst reports, and articles to derive meaningful insights. Now, directly from within teams, they use the new macroeconomic analysis capabilities to review a variety of content, classify each one based on their objectivity and confidence level, and collaborate with their team members to identify new insights. Next, the team can also use those insights while doing variance analysis in Copilot for Finance. Variance analysis results can easily be shared with stakeholders using PowerPoint. These insights, combined with thorough financial results review, help to inform business decision makers, forecast future periods, and explain the variances in current period performance. Finally, they're also using the new Collections in Teams capability to complete customer debt collection directly in Teams. It provides the team with a narrated script based on company policy and customer financial information, guiding the user on how to communicate with the customer during the call. Team members are presented with in-call and post-call actions and a recording, ensuring that the process is streamlined and recorded for reference. As a result, they can reduce days sales outstanding and expedite debt collection. As the end of the season approaches, they're keen to identify opportunities to improve their next product launch. Using business performance analytics, they can access AI-generated insights using self-serve capabilities in tools they're familiar with, like Excel and Power BI. The insights they're presented with are based on data from every area of the business and give them a clear starting point for their spring launch. By leveraging the latest capabilities in our ERP solution, Contoso is able to plan, execute, deliver, and review an entire new product launch and rebrand with ease, ensuring continuous business growth and many happy customers. Just imagine what it could do for your business, no matter your industry.